ChatGPT is a large language model trained by OpenAI. It's designed to generate human-like text based on the input it receives. This means that you can have a conversation with ChatGPT and it will respond in a way that sounds natural and engaging. ChatGPT uses a state-of-the-art machine learning algorithm to process large amount of text data and generate responses. This allows it to understand a wide range of topics and provide relevant and accurate answers to questions. Prepare to be amazed, this video will shock your senses. So, let's go! Also, watch the video and see if you can guess which topic was written by ChatGPT. It will be fun to see if you can figure it out. Comment with your prediction when you finish watching. What can ChatGPT do? It can answer questions. ChatGPT can understand and provide answers to a wide range of questions, making it a valuable tool for customer service. Generate ideas. If you need inspiration for your next blog post, marketing campaign, or product description, ChatGPT can provide suggestions and ideas. Analyzing data. By feeding ChatGPT large amount of data, businesses can use it to uncover trends and insights that might not be immediately apparent. So, how was ChatGPT trying to generate so natural text? ChatGPT was trained up with an awesome machine learning algorithm called a transformer. This tech is super powerful and lets ChatGPT process big chunks of text data and give big answers that sounds totally natural. OpenAI used a massive collection of texts like books, articles, and conversation to teach ChatGPT. The idea was to get ChatGPT to understand how people talk and write so it could split our responses that sounded like they were made by a human. ChatGPT used something called fine-tuning to make its performance even better. Basically, it tweaked the model setting based on the text of data so it can give more relevant and accurate answers. The crazy outcomes of ChatGPT. If you haven't been on Twitter lately, people have been talking to ChatGPT non-stop all week. I'm gonna check out what they've been saying and see what they've come up with. ChatGPT as a debugging friend. ChatGPT could be a real lifesaver when it comes to debugging. It not only helps you identify the bug, but also takes care of fixing it and even explains what it did. ChatGPT can really help you out with your code. Lots of people have already used it for stuff like asking for help on how to get the current weather in Next.js API route. It gave them a great solution, and when they asked how to do it without knowing the user cities, it gave them an even better example on how to use an external API. ECS. Yep, it seems like the days of ECS as a formal evaluation are coming to the end. It was a pretty clear one students started using GPT-3 to cheat and teachers had to step up. Now it's an undeniable fact. I'm really concerned that with all the changes the education system is going to have go through, we might not be able to tell the difference between human writing work and machine learning. It's really possible that AI could eventually be so good, even a gangster discriminator wouldn't be able to tell the difference. It's possible that the right methods, we can use the unique characteristic of human writing to reveal the author. As language models become better at writing, they may even start to develop writing styles on their own, which could be seen as a feature, not as a bug. Maybe we can find the AI signature, like a secret code in its language, to not only tell it apart from a human, but also to set it apart from all the other AIs. Be sure to show your support for this video by giving it thumbs up, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you can keep up with the latest content. What about Google? ChatGPT could be a major game changer in the world of online search. Some are even saying it could be the end of Google. Nobody said it's a done deal, but if people already use it to replace Google, the amplification could be huge. But Google has way more resources and research power than OpenAI, so it's entirely possible that they could come up with this tech first. But it's a tall order considering how huge their internet ad business is. They might not be able to adapt and move quickly enough. Google's AI research is thought to be the top of the line, but they don't really put out much in the way of products or services these days. Google's stock is a tough spot. They can experiment with new ideas in case they get overtaken by the competition, but if they don't, in a way, there is getting left behind. Looking at the difference between search engines and LLMs, it's clear they aren't the same thing. That said, LLMs could be the first real competition Google has had to deal with in two decades, so it's definitely worth keeping an eye on. Searching online can be a bit of pain. It's like a one-trick pony. You type in what you are looking for and you get a list of links that might have what you are after. That's pretty much all a search engine can do. Google search, while based and possibly showing some fake news, is still reliable. You can trust that they can one make things up, and it's important to review the sources to check for accuracy. ChatGPT is really versatile, but since it's not designed to be accurate, it can make up facts just as easy as it can give you an incredibly intricate and precise answer. You never know which one to expect, and it can be sought to verify the accuracy afterwards. ChatGPT doesn't help much with that. Essentially, search engines are more constrained but better equipped for their job, but I don't think search engines will be able to keep up with LLMs. They're not making any improvements while LLMs are developing rapidly. If a more reliable version of the transformer architecture pops up or businesses put a reliability models, language models could easily turn into reality impressive search engines. No one would ever use Google again. ChatGPT for businesses. First of all, ChatGPT can help businesses improve their customer service. By using ChatGPT to answer frequently asked questions, businesses can provide fast and accurate responses to their customers, improving their satisfaction and loyalty. Secondly, ChatGPT can assist with content creation. Whenever you need help generating ideas for blog posts, creating product descriptions, or crafting marketing copy, it can provide suggestions and inspiration. This can save businesses time and resources and help them create compelling and engaging content. Thirdly, it can help businesses with data analysis and insights. By feeding it a large amount of data, businesses can use ChatGPT to generate insights and trends that they might not have been able to uncover on their own. This can help businesses make better decisions and improve their operations. ChatGPT can create AI art. ChatGPT is helping out with some AI art. People are asking to come up with cool furnishings, draw a bike, and come up with creative and out there ways to decorate a living room for a design project. So it's not only for chatting or writing articles. ChatGPT have a plan to destroy cryptocurrency industry. I found a tweet where users asked ChatGPT, "How do you destroy cryptocurrencies?" And here, as you can see, what it said. Generally, ChatGPT gave a step-by-step plan to destroy cryptocurrency industry. What is the future of ChatGPT? It's difficult to predict the future, but it's likely that ChatGPT will continue to improve and evolve over time. As it processes more data and learns from its experiences, it will become ever better at generating human-like text and responding to a wide range of questions and tasks. One potential area of growth for ChatGPT is in the field of natural language processing, NLP. NLP is a subfield of artificial intelligence that focuses on enabling computers to understand and generate human language. As ChatGPT continues to advance, it could become an even more powerful tool for NLP tasks such as language translation, text summarization, and sentiment analysis. Another potential area of growth for ChatGPT is in the development of personalized language models. This would involve training ChatGPT on an individual's writing style, preferences and vocabulary, allowing it to generate text that is more tailored to that person's needs and interests. Overall, the future looks bright for ChatGPT as it continues to improve and evolve. It has the potential to become an even more valuable and versatile tool for a wide range of tasks and applications. And the first and last topics were created by ChatGPT. Bye!